朋友们，欢迎您继续收看2018年 WTT 世界杯奥地利锦标赛男子国际决赛的比赛。决赛对阵的双方是中国队面对伊朗队，中国队穿的是红色的护具，伊朗队穿的是蓝色的护具，这是中国男团冠军的，希望我们的小伙子们能够有好的发挥。
对，伊朗队也是在半决赛当中。
其实对于伊朗队来说，这支队伍他在去年拿到冠军，那么刚才又刚刚击败了去年的亚军俄罗斯，再次击败了俄罗斯，能够让我们看得出来他们的实力确实很强。你觉得在这场比赛当中，中国队的胜算你感觉能有多少，或者说你期待中国队能够拿出一个什么样的表现来？
我觉得在整体实力上，四六开
，因为其实中国队在去年应该是拿到了第三名，其实也就是差一个台阶的距离。
对，我是可能记得最清楚。
Have as much experience as they need, but looking calm and comfortable. 是通过按照体重从轻到重。中国队派出的是宋国栋，而对方呢是海迪鲍尔。在对方的这种非常犀利的进攻下，能够完全沉得住气。
对，像在这样打这种团体赛当中，如果发现中国队
Both number one, but can they get the first score on the board? In this first minute, backline turn and kick, well blocked from the Iranian.
没错，就是伊朗队他面对中国队的时候，也是需要一个调整。
All the round for those men.Yoshima Sene against Wang Junyu now.
差点回去过去，没有拿到分，但是这个技术动作的伊朗还是非常有勇气的。
World Championship silver medalist as well.
刚才你可是对方的一个主要的得分的点。
John Gibbon.
啊，
就 holding the score at the moment, 1-0 in favor of Iran.
感觉刚才其实那个动作也不是非常的明显。
Wang Junyu came fifth in the Grand Slam.
虽然说，侯赛尼对王俊宇有一个身体的击打，但是由于自己倒地，他也拿到了。
而且像
dropping in the monkey kick doesn't want to give away Gamzon. It's a nice little body shot, makes it a 5-1 advantage now for Iran.
这个
是分
对我
们来说都非常
重要，因为整个滑倒了。
其实，在这样的比赛
中，金牛 certainly in trouble on the scoreboard. 5 point gap.
哦，对方又是一个勾踢上头啊！
所以我说王
金宇，
三分。
Daniel Robert Horasanjan taking away the headshot for grabbing on the inside. And also, of course, giving the gamble. That will change things significantly.
对抓，
有一个抓的动作。
4 point gap now.4 seconds to go for both men. This one headshot almost landing.
但是
Hulk kicks down on their efforts. Bigger men, well, they take their time on the way into the arena.
这个回合也没有让霍赛尼拿到太多的分数啊。
Kenrun, the -80 fighter.
因为霍赛尼毕竟是对方的一个
高手。Headshot ability, the Chinese fighter.
林克对一个
上的 front leg.
现在就是看更多和平均能否有优势。如果有优势，这个比赛就有一个打。
没错。
Extending the lead there. Okay, through the efforts of your headshot, whistling past Ken Rung. Gone right from so far.
这个比赛看的确实还是让人挺紧张的。
因为。
Misses the back kick, grabs hold, spins, extends the lead to 8.
纳斯比在任克的身上连续的拿到了两次。
哦，漂亮
！Almost with the back kick.
时机真的很好。
A good start for the Islamic Republic of Iran. Can they continue here? Ali Kodabachi against Chen Lin Long.
Kodabachi,
the champion in his own right, Olympian. Knows his way around.
没错。
没有占到优势，所以接下来就看任科是否有得分点。
To see him back after injury into the open stance.
个人当中都没有得分点。
Not bad. Tries for the back leg.
而且也不能把压力都集中到最后一个出场的运动员身上。
对，因为可能四个选手都做防守。
伊朗的这些选手啊，他的这个腿部力量确实还是很大。
对，大。
Kodabachi so comfortable in the distance. Happy to stand there. Chen Lin Long. Looking longingly at the scoreboard, 8 points of a gap.
10 seconds
for the Chinese fighter to lose it. Ties it back, it makes the mistake. Running the clock down. Here come the big men. What a battle this is. Saeed Rajabi against Tian Tian.
Tian Tian
was a bit of a superstar in the semi-finals. Well for Team China.
Saeed
Rajabi, very aggressive, but this time just being patient. This first round is creeping towards a close now. Last 20 seconds. The heavyweights.
Oh, Tian Tian 要注意对方的这个反击.
Tian holding the centre. Rajabi trying to get back into it.
好的.
Push to the body. Jian Tian has been superb for Team China. Nice body shot on the way through. No extra points for Tiang. Rajabi in with a shout for that award.
16-8.
Three to go. 让他进来，他这个腿抡出来之后就很难受。听这个声音，反正就是。看着他这个不是特别灵活，但是他的腿真的是又快又重。对。第一局的比赛结束，第一局呢，中国队是以微弱的劣势落后，但是最后田间上来之后是追了几分。那现在就是除了田间之外，其他的我们的选手还是应该能够再找出一个得分点来。
对对对。
否则的话，指着田间一个人啊，那确实是。 不停地在填坑的话，他很难能够把这个坑填起来。而且他和拉耶比之间的优势也没那么明显。
Team China 8 points down, plenty of time on the board.
这边上了，这边上了，这边打。Here
we go.
三号，应该也是三号。
In a friendly semi against Kieran. Kieran of China trying to be more aggressive.
刚才两个人在场上就碰上过一次。对。
And the semi, of course, the indoor games gold medalist. Summertime, the Asian Games.
是刷了很多人客气，然后突然间的这个动作。
如果说我只是防不住他的话，不会有停留就没有关系。摁一下就没关系，但是不允许你给他抓住。虽然说没有打到有效的部位，但是每次都能听到声音。 Abdul Hakshabibi will separate them back to their respective corners. Here we go.
而且跆拳道它是不许打这个大腿的，但是如果说参加过其他的这个站立式搏击项目的话，这个这一横踢如果是扫到大腿上的话，这几下人可能就站不住了。
Not one for reputations. More than happy to try and dominate with the physicality. 基本上就够了。Abdul Hakshabibi keeping the score. 6-point gap for Iran.
Oh,
nice change there, Jian Tian. As I said, more than happy to march into the distance. Doesn't care who he's fighting. Fighting well at the moment. Cuts it to three.
Actually, patient.
现在就开始着急，丢分越来越多，这是。
A change of personnel in the offing. Will there be a change of score before then? Doesn't look like it.
其实我比较担心的就是说，打到真正的第三和第四轮。Tian
decides to be patient. He's done well. He's cut it to three.
这个我们的第二。因为你没有办法，其他的人，对不对？你必须得上，你不上，就不可能让田间一个人在那上。Show
respect from both men. Here we go.
陈林龙打对方的哈拉耶比。陈林龙要顶住。陈林龙
trying to dance, trying to shuffle, use the shoulders to find Tian Rajabi to kick. Rajabi doesn't need much of an invitation, loves to work from the clinch.
掉了，所以分球好
一点点点点 ，good counter on the way through。
刚才一个下低了，但是给了拉耶米一个击打分球。
Latterly those two points were on the board. There was a bit of a delay.
就是仿佛这个，
漂亮。
This one ebbing and flowing now.
但是后退的过程当中，突然间的起
点。20 seconds on the board. 2017. We're into 2018 for the World Team Championships. Just the point of a difference.
其实就是脚下不停的
就是
在为自己的突然间的情况在做更大的一在做准备
好的
brings the old school to the new school and brings the end to the round
效果非常好
对
Iran started with a big lead it's been cut slightly
第二局的比赛结束了对
Saeed Rajibi 52-17
就是感觉伊朗的这些选手就是用一种词形容方式比较生猛
好的选手
他们感觉就是 他们和韩国队是完全两个风格韩国队玩的是纯技术他们这边就是猛就是看谁狠
韩国队的身体真的是
靠的现在前两个就是按照这个指定人选出场的两个终于结束接下来呢就要进入到两局的后战当中前面的两局的比赛里面呢我们暂时是以新中国队暂时是以五分的劣势落后这五分虽然说不是一个很大的分差但是在接下来的混战过程当中瞬息万变很可能在进攻追分的同时呢也不要让给对方太多得分的机会、
他们依然是派出了我们真的不应该派二号
我们现在
要派任科上对因为王金玉和他之间确实没有太大的优势搞不好还会有这个落后
就是这个时候双方第一个上的是谁其实对方的教练也都不知道对吧
其实你这个时候因为他不需要再报嘛
对
你随时可以换你就说我二号站在台上了我可以把三号推上去
哎反正打个五秒钟就可以了
对
哎好在你有一个直觉
对
Serge Sambona of France, the centre referee keeping
a close eye. Headshot.
Sambona's kick was attempted there. The Gamjong given. Headshot lands. Excellent.
This match, can't you change
players? Shane Hosseini with the big head
kick. This should be the third match. It's possible. So I think he
shouldn't
be playing. Happy to hang on in there. Fight each other for 5 seconds before you can make a change.
林科这和之前你的这个战术分析是一样的就是应该让林科去对对方的
对对对对对对对对对对对对对
上来科达巴克什
对王金鱼上来
是那
个对
本来是我们做的是江天the Chinese giant
但是也
great flexibility for the batcher has a little look at the coach there just to say no I don't really want to be here for much longer
可能
一直也有人和这个 Absolutely nothing 天天
天天
对
拉耶比
应该是 All his bluster and all his power
看他的心态应该是
here in the third round one more to go after this
但是我现在发现就是伊朗队的这些队员他们在对田间的时候那现在伊朗队是领先的那他也把节奏降下来
对
让你田间这个得分点你拿不着
对他们也很清楚
也很对也很狡猾
他的四号真的就是用来防守
没错没错
哎
但是你看他在顶的过程当中还要拿分啊
left the space for the Bachi pouncing
而一般防守型的选手他的这个追击都是做得非常好
的
哦有一个追击上头不过没有拿到分
Chin Lin Long tries to step through with the back kick
今天我刚才的一个转身的踢
Iran, likewise for China. Coming straight at it here. Great turning kick. Excellent stuff there. Irfan Nazemi showing the courage. It's the big man, Jian Tian. Not many people have scored against him today. Nazemi. Fighting spirit changes from both teams.
Thank you.漂亮
！Fifty-two about for China，
打了身体，老多呢，给了对手一分。哦，这是没有
的。
Oh,
checking, changes. Here he comes again. Ali Drajavi.
So
we always talk about the accuracy or the clean kicks, but it's the ability to stand in that distance and throw the shot. Courage himself. Courage needed now.
He has to come
forward.
Four against four, 36 against
4. 又上来防守，又是这个克拉巴克什。
他防守还真得不少。
没错，他是守中带攻啊。
因为他身高比较高。
没错，这么过的半截，
重心还是靠后。
而且克拉巴克什他还时不时的会有这个高空的找头的这个想法，所以不能离他太近。
这种打法又有力量又有速度，然后身高还高，重心往后倒，你进去吧还得防他的这个，而且我们还落后，
对，
这种就很难
打。
对，
现在主要我们的得分点比对方的得分确实要少，当然了，我们也之前一直在强调，就是伊朗它确实是目前在特别是在男子跆拳道上是一个非常强的一个国家，
整体水平
整体水平很强，可选的人呢也
很多。
我感觉这也是和西亚以及东欧的这些国家从小崇尚搏击是有一定的关系的。他们在像跆拳道、拳击、摔跤这些竞技项目中，其实都是有大的。俄罗斯人练这个搏克，也是他们俄罗斯的一种这个所谓俄罗斯的传统武术。
We see the third round, both men standing stock steady in the center.
这
是 shooting around nicely, the clock ticking. Questions from Team China disappearing.
最后的十秒钟。
Likewise, the time into the last 10 seconds. Change for China. Change for Iran as well.Time to change the score, doesn't look like it. 40-24. There's a nice body shot. Spoil the Chinese party.
So,
gold for the female team, but it looks for all the will in the world.
有观赏性。
对，就这个。
That one, the sandwich. Came so close.
对。一个技术六分。
Well, the meat and the sandwich.
剪刀腿。
剪刀腿。
Didn't meet his match.
其实，在跆拳道里，就是我下。
Try and march the way now to gold.
这也是由于这个整体
的这种身体的怎么说这个身体的移动趋势
会是这种动作接起来比较顺，
对，而且身体能力要比较强。
Islamic Republic of Iran contributed mightily to an excellent occasion here from China.
当中
第四
局，哎呦，nice technical score as well.
快速度上
Taking his time here.
漂亮，
是 step forward, a nice combination.
没错，就刚才我们看到孙国栋自己都要倒地的情况下，还能飞起来。好的，这次没有得分吗？这
个
双方都想起
来。Concentration perfect.
伊朗的这个二号后卫尼还有一点点挑衅的意味。
因为他在王者上得了好多分。
所以他对这个对手看来是打出信心来了，所以让孙国栋接着上来。
哦，孙国栋，
叫孙国栋，
哎，这样。
And Anne on the verge.
6:29.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yo from the crowd here in Wuxi, but that's not going to help them at all. They've got the fighting spirit, they've got the desire.
得分点感觉出来的确实是有一点晚。
Max, the desire of Denny, his nice body kicks on the inside there.
身体打的得分。Tian
trying to work his way forward. Came wrong, I should say, for China. Look at this for fighting.
裁判的走位也很重要。
From the Iranians.
裁判其实也是要经过
back kick as well. From the same, he has shown good quality. He doesn't want to come off, but he's going to. Manny Kodabachi takes his place.
Heavyweight,
hook kick to the face there. Manny Kodabachi, accuracy, timing, athleticism. First one he's had to give.
切入的角度非常重要。 刚才他这个库德巴什还有一个击头的得分，他的这个手中带功，我们所谓的防守反击型，确实让人很头疼。他就有一点像足球世界的意大利一样，就是防守反击，你攻不过去，你给他机会之后，他给你一下。可能他制造的机会并不多，但是他制造出来的机会，他很多都能够抓得住。
他走太慢了，我刚刚也想说，这都是在拖时间啊。对。Concedes
that headshot. It's a 20-point game now. China will not give up without a fight here. Guaranteed. The conditioning is strong. Lots of chances.
节奏加起来。走开。哎，Chase
with a big jump over the shoulder.
对，其实就像任科冲上来劈上去，有时候真的很难。没错。
而且任科刚才是连续的夹击，在接左右腿，不停的横踢。其实这场比赛，我觉得无论中国队输还是赢，他们提前把节奏加起来了，就没有犯规。战术是对的，那至于他能不能掰回来，把这个比分扳回来。Rhythm and momentum with a backshot on the back foot does well to avoid the headshot. Jumps with the cover. Three times on the way through, spins. Kodabachi back to his very best here and having to be. Credit to Jian Tian. He's here for a fight. Kodabachi.
He's
there. Jamie says, okay, I'll take it from here. Jian Tian thinks better of it this time. Bullying the former welterweight a little. So this time, Tian is out.
在进行人员上的调整，还剩下最后2分20秒的时间，陈林龙上。
Jian Linlong is in. Tries with the long back kick and the long double. Jabby, rock solid in the centre. Even have time to look at the scoreboard. And it makes very pleasant reading for the Iranians.
在之前已经有这个换人的信号出现了，所以拉伊比刚才倒地的那一下也没有换人。Happy
to fight, happy to go for the headshot.
哦，又一次击头啊，还是继续领先。对，还是他三分不算。他经常是先我先拽了。Well done, Song. 哎。
Battling, Iran evading, running down the clock with great professionalism here. Change of personnel. Both sides.
Like it.
It will be this time. Less with Erfan Nassemi.
我们所谓就是出神入化，不太能够想到的地方，他能够达到。
Champion as well, tries with one of his own scores and goes with the back spin to the head as well.
漏洞也很大，对，对方让我们漏洞很大。而且打到后面，能够感觉到伊朗队的体能没有任何问题。哎。
Kodabachi takes his spot. A bit of unfinished business, these men. Nice headshot from Kodabachi, shows quality, takes the gamble quite happily.
这个分数应该是在这个比较大的
Kodabachi on the back foot. Iran very much on the front foot here. Going to the last minute.
特别是加上这个技术分之后。对。Team
championships at stake here. The Grand Slam, the big prize.
男子真的是不管我输多少，真的是。
Quality is going to create the cash.
就追。拼命追，但这时候
有下
下
的
差别。
coach
拿得多，丢的也多。
对。
Bringing up the rear with some reinforcements here, Saeed Rajabi.
但女子可能是因为是。
Steps forward, nice body shot there, Jatien. Nice back leg there, Rajabi. Showing a bit of courage here. They're aiming to join it. He's here for a fight.Jatien up against it. The Iranians showing their quality. Saeed Rajabi loses the body shot, but Iran is not going to lose
it. Islamic
Republic of Iran. Good headshot there from Jatien. Trying with all he's got. It's going to be a change. Irfan Nazami, he's on. Jatien, can he summon up any energy left in the heavyweight? A little bit leg weary. The change is made.
每个选手得分
的。Kenling Long enters the fray.
Ooh,
not much time left.
但是我觉得中国队最后表现出来的这种。
China took gold in the female competition. The Islamic Republic of Iran by a wide margin in the end.
让伊朗已经。
Going to be the world team champions here in Wuxi, China. Excellence from Iran.
最终是第二
名。恭喜！
也是。
Islamic Republic of Iran.
从他们的表现能够感觉出来，就是他们获得这场比赛的胜利，不像刚才我们女队拿到胜利之后啊，那么轻松，那么镇定。
他们还是非常激动的。
激动的，对。就是说明在他们的意识当中，这个胜利拿来的是不容易的。
对，在男子的比赛当中，冠军也是有两万美金。
冠军赢了，获胜方，
所以呢，而且这样对
打败国
赛
队
的
王威，
本身这个冠军的地位，冠军就分量就重。
教练也在上。
Iran, congratulations,
mixed team final， 然后 follow
这个是我们先进的性格所导致的。但其实，在运动场上，有的时候呢，这种激情，这种我们所谓的战狂，也是一种激情的表现。当然，伊朗队他们的这个冠军，包括在世锦赛当中的冠军呢，也是说明目前他们带领在男子的跆拳道这边的这种比较领先的这种水平啊。在你看来，就是在接下来的备战的期间，因为现在应该说是我们男队当中也是比较强的一个成长。那么在接下来的一段时间当中，我们的一个